Red Dog Hot Yoga is a new studio in town, and it's the only one to offer hot yoga in San Marcos. Studio owner Jamie Bernard has been teaching yoga in the Austin, San Marcos, and Wimberley area for 6 years, and she wanted to bring hot yoga to the city where she grew up.
I knew that San Marcos didn't have a hot yoga studio, and I know how beneficial it is for people, and I really felt like it was something that was lacking here in this community, that it would bring people together and that we could support each other in a healing environment and explore yoga and build community.
Red Dog offers a wide variety of classes for both beginners and advanced participants and has become a hot commodity amongst San Marcos residents.
I've really enjoyed the teachers here and everything about the environment. It's very cute and I don't know, it's kind of like special, I feel like, for San Marcos to have this.
Bernard says hot yoga is similar to physical therapy. It can benefit the body in several ways.
Whatever it is, it's going to address that. If you practice it enough, it's going to address what's not functioning correctly in your body and bring it back into alignment. So you feel better physically, mentally, and emotionally.
Not even a year old, this studio has become quite popular and has several regulars. For Bobcat Update, I'm Allie Ibarra.